Welcome to Matt Loves Eurovision 27, Armenia. So we have our second visit to the nations of the Caucasus Mountains. Just missing out on a place in the top 26. Obviously, we have 26 songs in the grand final. But make sure you don't miss out on further videos. You can like, subscribe, share, comment, click on the notification bell. Now, somewhat appropriately, Armenia were the very first country to announce their artist, internally selected this year, after a national selection last year. Their artist, Srbuk. They were also the last, or almost the last, to actually release the song. So they were the first and the last sort of elements of the national final or national selection season this year. Srbuk has been in a couple of sort of TV reality singing contests, and her song is a kind of a dark, another dark pop kind of electro ballad. It's got well produced, it's got a very expensive music video done for it. It's been pretty popular amongst fans so far, but I still struggle to get a handle on it. I just can't quite remember the main chorus. I don't quite know why, but it's just one. It's one of those songs that has kind of multiple parts. It's almost like two or three songs in one. It opens the second semi-final, and I think it has a pretty good chance of qualifying. Armenia have a good qualification record. They also almost always bring some very impressive staging. So I think whatever they do, it will look great. And I think possibly one of the reasons they've been chosen to go first, as I'm sure the showrunners or the producers have seen the staging concepts and are feeling happy about that. Maybe there's been a couple of live vocal concerns just at the time of recording this. She performed at Eurovision in concert in Amsterdam. I don't think it was necessarily the best live performance ever, but by the time we get to the contest, that might be ironed out. And I also don't think that will prevent this from going through to the final. So come back soon and we'll see who's actually in my top 26. Thank you. So if you like this video, please give it a like, also share with your friends. Also, if you've got any comments or questions, or you've got ideas for videos that you'd like me to do, or things, or sort of subjects you'd like me to cover, please let me know in the comments below. I'd love to hear.